Fitchburg.com.
A Fitchburg daycare provider has now been charged with 5 counts of child abuse, and court documents show she was certified by the county even after she admitted she was bipolar and not getting treatment. NBC 15's Zach Schultz has the latest on the charges.
When Michelle Christensen was first arrested in April, prosecutors knew of 2 victims and asked for more time to identify others. Police have now found a total of 12 children who suffered unexplained injuries while under Christensen's care. However, the district attorney's office is only charging Christensen with child abuse in 5 of the cases. The alleged cases of abuse start in March of 2009 and end April 22, 2010, the day this 5-month-old girl received 2 black eyes and Christensen surrendered her daycare certification. In all cases, parents who picked up their kids at Christensen's home found them with bruises and welts. Christensen either blamed her 5-year-old son, said the child fell, or had no excuse at all. But in each case, a medical expert who examined photos said the injuries were gravely concerning for physical abuse of a child. Fitchburg police also found 7 other kids dating back to 2004 where parents had similar experiences. The words used by the parents to describe Christensen are similar: flighty, scatterbrained, flake, frantic. The biggest question in this case is how Christensen kept her certification through 4Cs. No one from 4Cs would go on camera, but certification manager Brianne Heidke did speak to me on the phone. She says Christensen was originally certified in May of 2006. In April of 2008, Michelle's husband Kyle called a Dane County social services worker. He said his wife had called him while he was out of state on business. She threatened to kill herself and their kids due to stress. Michelle Christensen also told the social worker she was bipolar and was not getting treated for it. She said when she gets overwhelmed, she gets really angry and out of control. Even Christensen's own kids said their mother got angry very quickly and was known to throw plates and bowls. This report was sent to 4Cs. However, they would not comment on how Christensen kept her certification or whether they required her to get mental health treatment. Christensen's certification was up for renewal at the end of April, and the criminal complaint says 4Cs was likely going to revoke it due to the incidents she had with children in her care. Michelle Christensen remains free on bond. Zach Schultz, NBC 15 News.